Hi guys, it's me, Elliot, and today I'm going to be showing you guys basically me packing for the competition. Just to say, I'm not bragging that I've got everything, because I haven't not got everything. Every single stuff for dance, I'm not bragging, because I haven't got all of it. Yeah, make sure you subscribe to my channel. It might be up there, down below, that way, up, down, side, side, up that corner, down there. I have no clue. So yeah, let's get started. So this is the box where I keep some shoes and all that in. So my first shoes I put in are my character shoes. They're my jazz shoes going, but they're downstairs at the moment. They're in my wheelchair. Then my black ballet shoes go in. My pink ballet shoes go in. And then my satin ballet shoes go on top. But they're just getting the ribbons on. So this black bag here just has my hair bobbles in, just in case I forget to do my hair. And I get there and I'm panicking because oh my god, my hair! My donut net. I'm probably about 50 bricks in there, but now it's gonna fall. Now it's probably about 48 probably now. And then my hairbrush. That goes in there. Then in my makeup case, in this look, this section here, these two sections here, and this middle section here. So that's what it looks like. So in the first section that I first showed you, that little bit, I have my foundation in there. My three little cute lip purses, black one, purple one, and pink one. My blusher, and the two lipsticks I mostly like to use. This one's quite light, but not that light. And this one is a quite light one, which is really light. Mwah. Then in that little other one there, there's my other lipstick that I normally might use if my friends forget them, because I don't like them used to my favourite lipstick. So this one I have my Rimmel. I have two 3D effect ones. I have an Avon dark, and quite a light but not that light Avon one. I have a Revlon one, which is quite nice. And then I have a Juicy lip gloss, which I got for Christmas. And this other one, but this one is not like, you don't just like put it on, it's like So that's what's in that bit. Now in this big compartment at the bottom, I have my water spray. Oh, and whatnot. This kind of, it's a pencil case. I don't use it for a pencil case. I use it for my eye products and my, like, some other stuff. My eye products and brushes, yeah. So the first thing I have is this, my really, really smooth blusher brush. Blusher brush. I have my foundation brush. Yeah. My foundation padding thing. My eyeshadow brush. Concealer. Mascara. Eyelash curler. And this kind of pencil thing that you use in your eyes. I don't know what it's called. I don't know what it's just a pencil thing. I have my donut. If you comment down below, I want to eat it. You can have it, but it won't taste very nice. So that's what in there. And I have just three little combs. This comb's got big bits at the end and then little bits. And this one's just like a little one. It's got little holes. So yeah, that's what's in my two beautiful pink cases. So yeah guys, thanks for watching me packing for the competition. So if you can come and see it, it starts, I'm not sure when, but it starts on Monday at the Plowright Theatre. It's a festival. If you don't like dancing, don't come watch it because there's no point. So yeah, like I said earlier, subscribe. Up there, down there, across there, in that corner, up there, I don't know where it is. Subscribe, please press the button. At the moment I only have 7 subscribers, and my brother has like 372. And it annoys me. So, Alicia Mayer, McBaby, Ciara, My Life Is Ava. If you are watching this video, please subscribe. I will never watch your videos ever again. I'm still watching. But please guys, subscribe to my channel. So, yeah. Thanks for watching again. Bye.